In this video, I'm going to be going over how to get a free domain name from DreamHost step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with a DreamHost web hosting discount that will get you anywhere from 63% off up to 79% off over DreamHost monthly pricing, depending on the DreamHost hosting plan you choose. Plus, I'll show you how to get a free domain name with DreamHost. Let's get started with the DreamHost tutorial going over how to get a free domain name from DreamHost hosting. The first thing you want to do to get a free domain name from DreamHost is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to DreamHost, and so you can take advantage of getting 63% to 79% off the monthly pricing, plus get a free domain name as I'll show you in this video. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from DreamHost at no extra cost to you. Plus you'll get an awesome DreamHost discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the DreamHost web hosting plans page. Scroll down or hit the see all plans button to be taken down to the web hosting plans and pricing section. You'll see two different plans you can choose from, the shared starter and the shared unlimited plan. Above the plans, you'll see you can choose to pay for a monthly, 1 year, or 3 year term. To get a free domain name, you'll have to choose the 1 year term or the 3 year term. DreamHost doesn't offer a free domain name without a hosting purchase. The monthly term doesn't include the free domain name. If you choose the 1 year term, you can get the shared starter and the shared unlimited plan for the same price and get a free domain name plus web hosting for an entire year for just $35.40. Before we get to pick out and choose our free domain name, let me go over the difference between the two DreamHost plans. The shared starter plan is a great plan if you only need one website, as this plan allows one website. This plan doesn't include an email address ending in your domain name, but you can add it for as low as $167 a month. If you need more than one website, then the shared unlimited plan is perfect as it allows unlimited websites. This plan allows unlimited email addresses to be created ending in your domain name. Once you decide on a plan and term, click the sign up now button. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the shared unlimited plan. You'll now be on the choose a domain page. If you went with an annual plan, then you get a free domain name with your DreamHost purchase. To get your DreamHost free domain name, you can choose the choose a domain later or register a new domain option. The choose a domain later will let you choose your domain name at a later date, and you'll still be able to get a free domain name and choose it when you have it in the DreamHost dashboard. It will provide you with a temporary domain to use for now. To register a new domain name for free, click this option and you can type in a domain name that you'd like. If it's available, it'll say, "Congrats, your domain is available." Click the add button. You'll now be on the secure checkout page. Over on the right hand side, you'll see domain privacy showing free. DreamHost offers free domain privacy with all domain names registered with them. This protects your personal information showing in the public Whois database, so that spammers and telemarketers don't get a hold of your information to flood your email or phone with offers of their services. DreamHost will show their default contact information instead of yours. You'll see a few DreamHost additional options they offer here. All these are optional, and I'll go through them at the bottom of this page. Feel free to unselect anything now if you want to. Next, enter your card information. DreamHost also allows payments via PayPal. Below this section, you'll enter your billing information and click the Add Credit Card button if you chose to pay via a credit or debit card. You'll now be at the Account Setup section where you'll want to enter your account information to be used for your DreamHost account. The next section, you can select additional options such as Dream Shield Protection, DreamHost SEO Toolkit, and Google Workspace. All these additional options are completely optional and up to you whether or not you want any. Dream Shield Protection will scan your website regularly to monitor its reputation and to find any malicious code, malware, out-of-date software, broken permissions, and more on your site. If anything is found, you are notified via email and in your DreamHost panel. If your site is scanned and your site is clean, you'll also be notified via email and in the DreamHost panel. This add-on is optional. The next additional option is DreamHost SEO Toolkit. SEO Toolkit will give you guidance on things you can change or do within your site to make it more visible in search engines. SEO Toolkit will provide you with do-it-yourself tools, insights, and a personalized step-by-step SEO plan. Completely optional. The next additional option is Google Workspace, which will give you professional Gmail at your domain name, plus other Google Workspace tools like Google Drive Cloud, Storage, Calendar, Meet, and more Google Workspace tools. Completely optional. Next, click the Submit Order button to complete your DreamHost purchase. You've successfully signed up with DreamHost Hosting. DreamHost will now email you your receipt and login details to log into the DreamHost dashboard, where you can begin in creating your site. That's my DreamHost domain tutorial going over how to get a free domain name with DreamHost. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more DreamHost web hosting tutorial videos.